Laying the Dust by Denise Levertov. What a sweet smell rises when you lay the dust, bucket after bucket of water thrown on the yellow grass. The water flashes each time you make it leap, arching its glittering back. The sound of more water pouring into the pail almost quenches my thirst. Surely, when flowers grow here, they'll not smell sweeter than this wet ground. Suddenly, black.